Hi, I'm Kyrie Irving.
And I'm Christian.
Did you know that Best Buddies helps people with special needs, like Chris, get a job and provides him with leadership development training?
And help us become friends.
Aw, what a great video. He is not only one of the Cavs' best basketball players and one of the best, of course, as we know, in the world, winning the Olympic gold, but Kyrie Irving is also a Best Buddy. And this weekend, he's teaming up with the Best Buddies organization for a friendship walk and basketball challenge.
Executive Director Janet Callison, Janet's son Silas is here, and his best buddy Kyler Baker joining us with more on the event. Thanks for coming up. You guys had a bit of a drive up here. You guys are in Grandview.
Yep. Yes.
And of course, your state office now is in the Columbus area.
It is.
So thank you for coming up to Cleveland and sharing everything with us.
Let's
get to Kyler what it's like to be a best buddy.
Being a best buddy has changed my life drastically. It allows me to have a lot more one-on-one time with Cy, and it really opened me up to a lot of new people and a lot of people that have, I think, made me a better leader and a better human being in general.
That's fantastic. Tell us a little bit more about this program and how it came to be and how people like Kyler can sign up to be a best buddy.
So it was actually founded in 1989, so it's been around for a while. The founder was Anthony Shriver, whose mom, of course, had founded Special Olympics. So when he was a student at Georgetown, he wondered, where are those Special Olympians? When they're not at Special Olympics events, we never see them. So he started a club, just a friendship club, on the campus of Georgetown University. Since 1989, that has blossomed. There are now friendship chapters in 54 countries around the world.
Wow.
And those friendship chapters match students with and students without intellectual and developmental disabilities in what we hope will be long-lasting friendships.
So if it's not in a school, are they able to, how do they go about implementing a great program like this into their school?
So we ask that folks reach out to us, and we will work with you to lay the groundwork on your campus. Faculty advisors, students that are interested in being leaders. That's really all
it
takes.
What a great idea.
Cool. Yeah.
It's a wonderful idea.
Cy, what do you like to do with your best buddy?
I like to have pizza with him. We play lots of videos that we do at my house. And we also we're on the wrestling team.
Right.
Together, yeah.
And track too, right? You guys do some track, yeah, and some running.
That's pretty cool.
And you get to meet Kyrie Irving this weekend, right?
Right.
I know you're a huge Cavs fan. So are you excited to meet him?
I am.
Yeah? Are you going to hug him?
Oh, you bet.
Give him a hug for me, too, okay?
Okay.
More importantly, you guys get to meet Kenny Crumpton. I know you may
Kenny's
not know Kenny
be
being from Columbus,
we
but I know you're
thrilled.
Very, very excited. You're going to love Kenny Crumpton. He's actually playing basketball with Kyrie,
is
Kyler and Cy, and it's going to be a great thing. How can people get more involved?
Go to teamkyrie.com, and you can register to be part of the event. There's registration. There's no charge to register. Of course, it is a fundraiser, so we'd love for you to join a team, create a team, gather up your friends, help us to raise the funding that we need to spread this mission of inclusion throughout Ohio.
What a great program, and hearing from Silas and how it's enriched his life, and you have a buddy of someone that you can talk to and you know that's going to be there for you. And Kyler, you said you get to see him a lot during school, and so it's so good for him to be able to have you to walk in the hallways with, maybe have lunch, grab pizza or whatever. But as you mentioned again, it's really done so much for you.
Have you been able to encourage other people to do this as well?
Yeah, absolutely. I have quite a few friends in the school who originally weren't in Best Buddies last year, but we do this thing called the Leadership Conference every summer at Indiana University, where we go and learn more about inclusion, about Best Buddies, and what it's like to be in it and what it's like to have a buddy. And I brought that knowledge back to the school with me after this summer, and I told a bunch of friends about it, and they all just decided to join. I have a friend that's going to come up with me to the walk this weekend.
That's great.
Perfect.
We wish you the best. You have so much going for you with sports and your athletics and your grades, and this just makes you even so more well-rounded, and I think that's just fantastic. I know your family's proud of you, too. Yeah. That's really great.
And we know Cy appreciates
it, too. You're an awesome dude.
Yeah.
You're really great.
Janet, thanks so much. Again, more information on our website, fox8.com, but it's a full day of events. Registration, you got the Friendship Walk at 9:15, the big basketball challenge at 10, and then a huge party on Gateway Plaza. All the information on our website, fox8.com. Much more.